Hi, this is Dr. Rani Shah. I'm practicing in Surat as a dermatologist and as a cosmetologist. Today I'm here to give you a few tips on fungal infection. So the moment you find any patch on your body which you suspect it to be fungal infection, please go to a nearest dermatologist and get yourself checked and confirm that it is fungal infection. If it is so, then you have to take the medications as prescribed by the dermatologist, and please ensure to complete the course of the medication as told by the doctor. Please do not go to a chemist and buy the over-the-counter cream and apply to get rid of the fungal infection. Secondly, you have to be very consistent with the medication till you have finished with the course of it. Thirdly, during the medication, if you find that the skin lesion has got cleared for any reasons, then that doesn't mean that you're out of the fungal infection. There still might be a few fungi which are sitting on the skin and will wait for a favorable chance to again give you back those lesions. So ensure that you have completed the course of the medication given by the doctor. Secondly, to prevent your family members also getting infected from you, see to it that you are washing your clothes separately and all of them are not washed together. Thirdly, during this hot and humid climate,